up in arms. These councillors accused Mlamleli of not taking people's lives seriously. Their main concern is this food package, claiming it's degrading for people who are already tackling poverty.
On behalf of other councillors of Mangaung, I'm very disappointed and angry, because while Majora did on the social media, she posted a different food parcels. The one that she has sent to us is a disgrace, is an insult to our people.
While some community members complain about what they call substandard food parcels, life remains tough for Nkukame's family. An unemployed 61-year-old, Emma Nkukame, shares this two-roomed house with her three children. She registered to receive food packages, but she's yet to receive them.
My family survives by selling vegetables. We are suffering. We are still waiting for those food parcels.
Meanwhile, the mayor maintains that food parcels were funded from her own pocket. She says the accusations against her are a witch hunt by detractors.
They are tarnishing my image. They are tarnishing the image of the family. My decision that I've taken, I'm going to take legal action against that person who wrote on Facebook to say there's an entrepreneur that has been appointed that paid 1,200 for food packs.
Controversy around food parcels is not a new phenomenon. Communities around the country have expressed discontent around the shortage, and the aim to relieve families affected by the national lockdown is now pointless for some. Thabiso Khadebe, SABC News, Thabantsho.